Work. TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 2 p.m. Eastern Time. It's Fed Day, and as we speak, we get an announcement. The Fed leaves rates unchanged. Dot plot signals a hold through 2020. The Fed says rates are, quote unquote, appropriate to support growth. Fed removes the reference to uncertainties around outlook. That's the quick headline just breaking at 2 p.m. Right now, we get the S&P flat at 3135. Dow Jones negative by 29 points, trading at 27,852. NASDAQ positive by 15, trading at 86.31. And to pull over the headlines, just as the market is getting this, there's your headlines right there. Fed leaves rates unchanged. Fed says rates are appropriate, removes the reference to uncertainties around outlook, and the statement just released as we speak. Jumping over to the charts, we'll start things off. We'll jump over to the indices. Start it off as we load up. Lots going on in the market. Started off with the Dow. Pretty muted response right now. As you can see, 27,857. Now, the market all but assured was certain. Nothing's really certain, but they would have been shocked if not. Rates staying unchanged. Chairman Powell, a press conference 30 minutes from right now. We'll see what he has to say and whether he can navigate that press conference without upsetting the market one way or the other. NASDAQ 100 inching a little higher, 83.84. S&P's a little higher as well, 31.36. There's your gold contract. Pretty muted response as well. A little bit of a spike lower. Gold trading at 14.73. Crude oil, $58.71. That reaction in crude earlier in the day having to do with the EIA inventories. Excuse me, crude getting a build as opposed to a draw. The price dropping pretty substantially, but recovering. And the euro-US dollar with a little volatility on that Fed news, but 111, pretty muted response. As all but expected, the Fed removing the reference to uncertainties. That seems to be the headline that's breaking. Not much really in there, but we'll see how the day shakes out. And jumping over to some of the other markets, there's your currency market. Dollar index in the top left, pretty muted, 97.37. The yen at 108.71. Euro 110.99 and the pound at 131.76. Stay tuned, folks. We got a man, Dave White, coming up live right now. Should be an interesting hour. As I referenced, Chairman Powell, a press conference coming up a half hour from right now. And Tom O'Brien live at 3 o'clock to wrap up the trading day. It's Fed Day, folks. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.